presence with us. Ever be praying this Christmas season for those who do not have these things that we consider so basic to our lives. Pray for the unfortunate for whom Christmas is another holiday. Yeah, perhaps it means that you don't get to go to work to earn a daily wage.